What are you doing?
I'm peeing in it. I'm being cheeky.
She's being...
Stop slagging her off now.
Hello.
So,
How are you? I've missed you.
I missed you so
much. This is such a joy.
Yeah. This is the interview now. How much have you missed
each other? I know. He's like, honestly, what a dreamboat.
I know.
This is my joy. I get to come to work and work with people like this.
I know.
Treat.
Have you done? Are you?
I don't know. I haven't. But go on.
I've got a few. I guess the first most obvious one, can you talk a little bit about what fans can expect overall for season 3, and particularly for Tresea, what is most interesting about this portion of her journey?
Ooh.
Yeah, answer this, because I can't do it without spoiling it.
Okay, yeah, no, I know, it's tricky. So I would say what's interesting about this is the theme of family that's explored in this season. So, but not necessarily family that you're born into, family that you choose, which is very much like this family here, you know, very much chosen, very much loved, and how important those bonds are, but also what happens when those bonds are challenged and when betrayal rears its ugly head in the midst of it.
Which it does.
That's it.
In terms of this beautiful family that you've been a part of now for 3 seasons, can you talk a little bit about the rest of this amazing cast and what's made it such a special journey to share together?
They are blooming, wonderful actors, but also they are really, really kind.
You can talk about other people.
But I'm talking about everybody, and including you. They're wonderful actors and just wonderful human beings. Like, it's really fun to be on set. People look after each other, they take care of each other, they have fun with each other, and we have a good laugh. And
we get each other through it, you know. It's so intense. The day, like I said, the days are so long. It was so hot last year. It was intense, but like we get each other through it, and you have to have that bond, and we do.
Yeah, we're so lucky.
I know.
So lucky.
I think talking about taking care, obviously, Tresea and Yennefer have had this sort of lovely, sort of developing maternal sort of, but slightly strange dynamic since the start of the show. Can you talk a little bit specifically about how that relationship evolves in season 3?
Well, I think very much season 1, it was very much like a daughter and a child relationship. And then in season 2, it was like a mother and a child. And that season 2 was mother and a teenager. And now it's a mother. You're never in my way. See, it's like, I love you.
Oh, God, I'm going to steal your mic.
It's now in season 3, it's very much like a mother and her grown daughter, and that's what's really exciting, that evolution has happened, and now very, very much so, Yennefer has arrived at a place where she is all grown up and she's very much a mother herself.
Talking about places, obviously the show continues to take us to amazing new locations, new sets, new worlds. Can you talk a little bit about some of the most exciting things we get to see in season 3?
Slovenia. There's an incredible castle that is built into a rock wall. It is one of the most incredible locations I've ever been at. So you're going to get to see that. We did some incredible filming in Wales, where literally there was one day where the rain was just like coming at us horizontally, but we stood up on this mountain and just looked out over those valleys and sang happy birthday to Michelina, whose birthday it was, who sadly is not here with us today, but we love you, Michelina, and we're thinking of you. Mwah.